Hello everybody, welcome to UK Gaming Network. I'm Zoidberg, and today I'm going to be playing a bit of Pacer on the PlayStation 4 Pro, which has just been released today, finally. I've had the pleasure of playing this game for the first time about 2 years ago at the Manchester Play Expo, and it's been a long wait since then for this game to finally arrive, but I'm excited to say that it's finally here. So hope you enjoy what you see, and I'll get on with it. If you have anything to say in the comments, please feel free to pop up and ask me questions. Tell me that the sound's not working properly or anything, and I'll try and respond. Okay, so no better place to start than the tutorial, really. Now, this game comes from a small indie developer called R8 Games, who are actually made up of some of the people who used to work on the original Wipeout way back in the day. So if you spot some similarities between Wipeout and this game, they're not, then that's the reason why. Three, two, one, go. Just like Wipeout, the default controls are that your accelerate button is on the X button and not on the shoulder button like most racing games these days. That's because you obviously need the shoulder buttons for your air brakes for making those tight left and right turns. Just like Wipeout, it will take a lot of getting used to the courses, and there'll be a lot of crashing into the barriers. As apart from when I played it at Play Expo, this is actually the first time I've played it since. Weapons training. Okay, this is what I need to know. Going through creating and applying. I have to create weapon. So this is slightly different then. Name your loadout. Just call it loadout one. nano rockets. Okay. Put a modification on it as well. Right, I've got no idea what any of these weapons are, so I'm just going to play with them and play around and see what we can do. Okay, so that makes it slightly more interesting. So you don't, so rather than having to rely on what weapons you pick up off the track, you can now find the ones that you like the most and equip them to your vehicle. That's, I like that. White flashes are not exactly conducive to getting good lap times. Somebody shooting at me. so I could get in some more of these purple pickups, because I noticed my shield got quite low there. Good afternoon, Pad. Welcome to the stream. An elimination event, okay. Increased acceleration. Ah, so it has some default weapon loadouts as well. Definitely made great use of the Unreal Engine for the visuals on this.
3, 2,
looks really nice.
1, go.
This course reminds me of the kind of courses you used to get on F-Zero. We had a lot of courses on that split off and went in different directions. Mike Moans has joined the stream as well. Good afternoon, Mike. track's got a really nice flow to it as well. Oh, okay, that's okay. This is a first person view. No, don't like that. That's what I was looking for. I'm going to look behind. I'm good today, Mike. Thanks for asking. The final lap, because only me and one guy remaining. Could have done with knowing about that sooner. Apparently pressing the square button gives you a boost. Stick with mine.
Three, two, one, go.
I'm playing this on PS4 Pro, but it also came out on Xbox and PC today. Now that boost comes in very handy. So unlock some new tracks. So that's the training complete. Let's see if we can go into an actual competition there. Try out some of these different loadouts for the weapons. That was the long range one that I was using in the previous race. I'm going to try the disruptive weapons this time. The other pilots are definitely as aggressive as the Piper. More of these purple big ones.
Thank you.
No idea what all of these trophies are that I keep unlocking. Not good. Okay, so you have a health as well as shields. That's good. Although I do seem to have a plume of smoke coming out the back of my ship. My shields are low already after the amount I got shot on my first couple of points. second place. I'll look at that.
Three, two, one, go.
It's nowhere near as fast as my previous one. I'm guessing I'm miles behind everyone else, eh? Oh no, I just saw some of them. Came in last. So obviously my loadout and my vehicle were the wrong choice.
Three,
an agility
two,
setting does
one, fine. Go.
Try the different vehicles.
3, 2, 1, go.
Time trial then, obviously. Only just missed the gold medal time there by about 3 seconds. No, by about one and a half seconds. I noticed it turn red just as I was about to cross the line.
Three, two, one, go.
Default volume for music is quite low. I keep not even noticing that it's there until all of a sudden it kicks in. Eliminator races. Okay.
Three, two, one, go. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Three, two, one, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Three, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1, go. Three, two, one, go.
Okay, voice dropped out there, but I'm back again. Just had to reconnect to Discord. All right, I'm going to make this my last race for today. Hope you've enjoyed watching. This game is out on PS4 and Xbox and PC. Came out today. It's well worth checking out. Don't forget to tune in from 8 o'clock this evening over on our Twitch channel, where you'll be able to catch Pad playing some arcade games. He's there most nights. He'll give you a list of 10 games to choose from, and you can pick which ones you want to see him play. It's always good fun. If you like what you see here and you like the streams that we do, then don't forget to give us to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell so you'll get notified of when we go live. We're going to be streaming pretty much every day on the week that the Xbox Series X comes out. Streaming different games, showing you what they look like. There don't seem to be many weapon pickups on this one. One kill. Picked with another weapon there. I wasted it. Came in fourth. Okay, there we go. Okay, so that's going to bring an end to today's stream. Hope you've enjoyed watching it. I'll be back tomorrow with the final game in our month-long Halloween celebration of multiplayer games, UKGN versus the world. I'll be back tomorrow afternoon, probably sometime from 3 o'clock. Keep your eye on our Twitter feed to find out exactly what time. I'll be posting on there as soon as I can. And I'll also be back on Sunday night with my UKGN Sunday driving, where I will be playing, by special request, Gran Turismo 3 on the PlayStation 2 this week. So I'm looking forward to playing that one as well. Make sure you tune in. That one will start at 8 p.m. As I said before, head over to Twitch from 8 p.m. most evenings to watch UKGN Pad play arcade games. You should be there this evening as well. And I hope to see you again soon. Thanks for watching.